It's finally growing.
From empty to booming. A once deserted Sears building at the Ames North Grand Mall is now home to 5 new stores.
I'm very excited.
Kohl's, TJ Maxx, Shoe Carnival, Justice, and Rue 21.
I've lived close to Ames my whole life, but for finally the North Side has some really good businesses to support, so I just decided to come here.
How are you guys doing today?
Part of the south side of the mall was demolished last year to make way for stores that some area residents have been waiting for.
It's just all around better for gas mileage.
About 30 more minutes to shop with.
So when we was in Ankeny, my wife always went to the Kohl's store down there, and it makes it a lot more convenient to have one here in Ames.
We would like to keep all the money and the revenue coming right here to Ames.
That brings us $29.94.
All right.
The additions are breathing new life into the North Grand Mall.
What it means is a complete, really, revitalization of this project from what it was.
And generating dollars for the city of Ames.
What they sell, 1% of that goes to local option tax, which helps reduce property taxes and also fund activities here in the community.
A community that is well on its way to be Central Iowa's next big retail hotspot.
This has now become a destination for retail.